What is up, guys? We are back again. Yes, Diablo 3. So, last part.
Not enough out. Discipline.
Yeah. Magda, the person who killed the king, is somewhere down here with our friend who is an angel.
Bring her to me that I may rend the flesh from her foes.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
This is not a time for more.
Oh, so I can do that like any time I want to. Somebody down here and have survived the spikes. I don't think it would be helping me for me to cross down the river. I don't think the fire would help me. I can move a little bit.
I need more discipline.
I just went in a huge circle. And I am completely. Every direction I went in, I I missed the exact one I had here.
A worthy opponent.
Plus 100. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, I've been doing that. Let's see. No. I was walking there after something. I think this is the end. How's it right now? Okay, so we're on the one right before the one where we go over to the final one. Yeah. I see. Yep. How are you guys?
Fools. Did they not think I know how to use the weapons I make? No one dishonors a deal with me and lives. I will make an example of Dargon, that traitorous cur. Help me hunt him and I will sail to you instead of those zealots.
I could get accustomed to that.
Yeah, how about
Now the dog.
Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
Okay, so anyone else realize? She's holding her head in her arm. Army.
Who cares?
big is this medium? Oh, there's one here. There's one here. This one.
after so long. Freedom!
Thank you, champion.
My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the warden of the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
Which we will do next time, but for now, guys, break time and subscribe. And I will see you later.